Hello guys, welcome to WarGamingTV. This is episode 2 of this war of mine, the final cut. And this is day 3.
Marco just arrived.
By the way, if you haven't checked out my first episode, make sure to check out my first episode on my channel. Make sure to like and subscribe if you feel so. And let's go. So this is the day 3 of our series. This war of mine, the final cut. The final cut is a new update which has been released on November 14, which includes a lot of things. I've explained them in episode 1. Make sure to check it out. And let's go. So we have been raided. But thankfully Zlata was guarding. Someone tried to rob us. They must have been more scared than us. So they didn't do much harm. So bad we had no weapons. Lata and Livia were wounded and the attackers took a few things. Should put more people on the guard. Okay. So this is why I was saying in the first part that slightly wounded, hungry. This is why I was saying in the first part that we need to upgrade our security. No, upgrade our home base, you can say. Should I do this? Let's do this. Zlata said, army is trying to break the rebels' morale with incessant bombardment. But it's the civilians like us that suffer the most. But when you have been under fire for so long, you learn to predict while a mortar shell will fall by the sound it makes. Where the mortar shell will sound by the When you see, oh my god, when you have been under fire for so long, you learn to predict where a mortar shell will fall by the sound it makes. I'd never have thought about it, but one fateful day changed everything. Tired. We need more water. Damn it. Let Livia. It's the pregnant one. Let Livia do the job. Sorry guys, this is just a game, this is not real life, so don't judge me. Oh yeah, the trader is here. Give me some carrots. Awesome. What can you do with that? Booze. Give us some water. Try harder. I guess fine. We don't have much right now. have to make moonshine. Should I use all the water? I need to make this thing and this thing. This will help us get water. And what else? Awesome. Why not? Are you serious? Actually, I shouldn't trade parts. I know this is not a good trade, but still, like, that's fine. Okay, okay. Sad. Need more water. Need to make this. Anyways, let's end this. Danger. Caution advised. Huge amounts of weapons, huge amounts of parts, some meds, lots of food. The toys were used to bring joy to the children of work, and now it's a silent matter of the happiness taken away from them by the war. Okay. Why can't she guard? Okay, she'll have to guard. Huge amounts of med. We'll go here. What happened? That's sad. Hey man, I'm not gonna rob these guys. I'll just scavenge. I'm happy to learn that you have come to living with the auntie. The war is not that, but it's just not fun for children. They will be over. They say it will be over soon, so don't worry about us. Grandma is feeling better. She asked me not to tell you, but she's saving some flour to make you those cookies you like. And as for me, well, I promised you to repair the swing when you are back. This is kind of sad, guys. I don't wanna rob these guys. Grandma doesn't need parts, Grandpa. Okay, man. Okay. I'll just take one. Sorry. Man, this was a waste. Why? I hope I'm not screaming in you guys. Guys' ears. What the hell? You are the first person who opened the door, thank you so much. Quickly, my brother was shot by a sniper. Please help me carry him home or he'll die. There's no time to lose. Give me a sec. Should I send the pregnant one? He'll be at the door. So let Zlata rest. At least for some time there will be less mouth to feed. Guess I'll send her. I mean, his brother is shot, so but if I send her, who's gonna Who's gonna defend? Life gets tough, people should stick with them. I'm glad we could help our wounded neighbor. We help the wounded man, so we are in. If we are in trouble one day, maybe someone will help us as well. That's true. What do I do now? I guess I'll end. What do we do now, guys? This is a turning point. I get some material. I'll be able to complete the water collecting thing. We'll collect water from that. Then we'll cook and eat. Let's see. Let's go over to the bakery. What tools? Oh my god. How do I go down? three guys. Why can't I go down over here? What should I do, guys? I think this will be enough. Very tired. Poor people, I know it was cruel to take the supplies, but either them or us. It's stealing really only what we need. What about people we robbed? How are they going to survive now? We haven't robbed much. It's not robbing. We need water. Look how she's walking. Zombie. This water thing takes a lot of time. Our home will be more secure with it. Already have one board over here. Marco. Built.
We're gonna have some food, yay.
She can run. Now Marco can scavenge the bakery. Wait, but that's so. This is kind of. Let's see. Who's over here, by the way? Should I approach these guys? God, I thought. Wow. So that cutscene, I mean that trigger. Okay. What I need to do is look at the speed of Marco. Marco's work. Awesome guy. So the two ladies will eat now. What else do we have? I'll use this. I'm sure the trader guy will come again. Let's see if we can make this. Whoa. Alright. Time to fight. Understood. Boom. I just save your ass. That's a lot of weapons. Clean kill. Anyways, let's go now. Damn it. I'm not sure what to think about Marco Steed. The guy was a bandit, but was killing him necessary? It is admittedly safer indoors, but I'm frightened to think someone could hurt us. I remember meeting Peter for the first time. It was like yesterday. Our eyes met and I knew immediately that something had changed. War took him away from me, but his child growing under my heart. His memory giving me strength to survive. That's sweet. Whoever those people are, Marco was right to warn them. Look at our thing. So many weapons. Go to sleep. You can eat. Hey. If I ever make, I'll need at least one of these. As long as we have one book, I think we'll be fine.
The guy was a threat to us and our neighbors. I had to get rid of him. I'm glad I warned that family. Maybe that can somehow help us in return. No, we didn't warn them. And our guy is here. Trusty pal. By the way, I think I've done this part for so long now. I think I'll end part 2 over here, episode 2 over here. So yeah guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, make sure to leave a like, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next time, bye bye.